120. You're wondering, what's 120? I'll tell you. We had 120 people attend our open house this weekend. I'm Jay with Jay Marks Real Estate, and today's Monday Market Update is going to be talking about listings. You may remember the house we had on the market last week, 1524 Shadywood. You know, the one with the really cool pool, covered back patio, beautiful tall trees out front, nicely updated. Yeah, that listing. We've had so much activity on it, and we held it open. And we had 120 people arrive, tour the home, and look at it. And today, we're presenting a collection of offers to the seller. They get to pick one. This is really exciting, but it got me thinking while I was there, we need more listings. And I thought I'd take a second and tell you what's happening in the four county area of Dallas, Tarrant, Collin, and right here in Denton County. Right now, there are 29,152 homes on the market. With everything going on in the world and a pandemic, you would think that maybe our market might be a little slow. Well, as I've said in previous videos, that doesn't seem to be the case, and especially this weekend. Matter of fact, listing-wise right now in Flower Mound, there's 238 homes for sale. Highland Village, 36. Louisville, 169. Argyle, 132. And Lantana, 56. And that does not include some of the new construction opportunities that are not in the multiple listing service. And the hottest selling price range is between $400,000 and $500,000. Did you know that in the month of May, there was just under 1,000 showings in that price range, averaging 14 showings per listing. And the house that we just had, the list price was $465,000. And to have that many people come to the open house and all the showings we had scheduled, it was incredible. What we do know is this, that if you want to sell your house, we should talk. We could show you how we can have a wonderful open house and give you multiple offers. The market is ripe to sell your home. My name is Jay Marks, and I want to talk to you about selling your home. Call me at 972-724-2540. And this has been your Monday Market Update for Monday, June 1st, 2020.